हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू दिस फर्स्ट लेक्चर ऑफ इंग्लिश। माय सेल्फ विवेक चौधे, योर इंग्लिश टीचर, ग्लोबल पब्लिक स्कूल एंड जूनियर कॉलेज। आई कॉन्ग्रेचुलेटेड टू ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स हुज पास्ट लास्ट ईयर एंड एडमिट इन दिस एकेडमिक ईयर 2021-22। इन दिस लेक्चर टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट पेपर पैटर्न एंड सिलेबस। Look at on the screen, this is our textbook, English UAC Bharati. It is compulsory subject, compulsory English standard 11th. Dear students, this is summative and formative syllabus which occupied by different types of the activities, which consist four sections. The sections such as prose, poetry, writing skill, drama or genre. So we have to study it only four sections. According to the sections, look at on the screen. Section 1, it is prose. We have to study 6 prose. First one is that 1.1, Being Neighborly, which is written by Louis May Alcott. Second one is that On the Summit, We Reach the Top. Third one, The Call of the Soil. This is written by Venkat Iyer, an Indian writer. Fourth one, The Pillars of Democracy, written by Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar. Next one, 1.5, Mrs. Addis, which is written by Sheila Kai Smith. And next one, 1.6, it is Tiger Hills, written by General Ved Prakash Malik. Now let's see the next section. It is section 2, poetry. 2.1, first poem is that Cherry Tree, written by Ruskin Bond. Second poem is The Sower, written by Victor Hugo. Third poem, There is Another Sky, written by Emily Dickinson. Fourth one, Upon Westminster Bridge, written by William Wordsworth. Next one, Nose Versus Eyes, written by William Cowper. Next one, it is 2.6, The Planners, Boy Keep Jinx. So this is prose and poetry section. In prose sections, prose, it means what? It is a type of the stories, essays and articles, or any particular novels part, or any particular stories or articles part, which is given as a short story or a summary wise view. It is called the prose. Poetry means what? Poetry is a spontaneous overflow, powerful of feelings, recollected in tranquility. Poetry, you already studied till 10th standard, different types of the poem. This year we have to study mixed types of the English literature poems. Indian literature, American literature, British literature, and other remaining Commonwealth English literature. Now, next section, it is section 3, writing skill. Dear student, last time, means last year, what happened? We have to study different types of the content, such as letter writing, essay writing, composition writing, dialogue writing, these types of the content we already studied. But this is new syllabus. As per the this syllabus is prepared for modern age. You know, today we are living in 21st century. So as per the pace of the 21st century, this syllabus is prepared for you. In this writing skill, we have to study expansion of ideas. You have a lot of ideas. You have to elaborate. You have to expand that. How to expand, how to write it, I'll teach in detail when I'll take when I teach you the actual part of the lessons. Second one is that the blog writing. You know blog student? Blog means what? Blog, which is the online articles or the stories with the help of the internet or any particular subject or topic. It is called the digital magazine also, and on different types of the views. More information about the blog writing I'll teach you in next lectures, means when I'll teach you the writing skill, that time I'll teach you that. Next one, emails. Email stand for electronic mails. Now email is very popular. It is being popular in the whole world. We use it. Why we use it? Because the whole world is becoming digital online basis due to COVID-19 pandemic situation. You know, we have to use different types of the views, such as work from home concept, online work. So that's why emails became popular in 21st century. Before that, we had letter writing, story writing. Letter, a formal letter, informal letter, we studied. It was the traditional method, but today we are living it in this 21st century. So that's why we have to update ourselves. So how to use the emails, you know that very well. But more information about that, the purpose of the topic, all about which is given here. Next one is that the interview. Interview means what? Not a job interview, but any types of the presentation, self-presentation, which occupied by interview and interviewer. Interview for any specific writers, political person, Bollywood actors, Hollywood actors, or interview for job. What types of the questions required? What types of the view we have to elaborate? All that things which is mentioned in the interview topic. Next one, film review. Watching movies is the hobby of our modern age. So after watching movies, what we watch exactly? What types of the study we have to do? And according to that, you have to just give the review. Like 1 star, 2 star, 3 star, 4 star, 5 stars. These types of the review I'll teach you in detail when I'll take the actual part. Next one is that the art of comparing. Comparing means what? Comparing means speech which accumulated by the program accommodations. According to the need of the program, planning, beginning, middle, end, conclusion, all that things which occupied by that. So in writing skill, expansion of ideas, blog writing, emails, interview, film review, and the art of comparing, we have to study this academic year. Now let's see the next one, section 4. Section 4, it is genre or drama. We have to study it about history of English drama. Then best example of the drama, The Rising of the Moon. One chapter only we have to study. Then next one, extract of dramas. In that we have to study 2 dramas, analysis and some reviews. First one, A Midsummer Night's Dream, which is written by William Shakespeare. Second one, An Enemy of the People, written by Henrik John Ibsen. So in drama sections we have to study this, and next year we have to study the novel, history of novel, and best example of the novels. So this is our whole syllabus of this academic year English. According to the evaluation scheme, we have to plan different types of the exams. Might be it is online, offline. As per the situations, we will update you. In first unit test, it is 25 marks. The syllabus of the first unit test is section 1 prose 1.1 being neighborly. Then section 2 prose poetry 2.1 cherry tree. Then from section 3 writing skill 3.1 expansion of ideas. Then section 4 4.1 history of English drama. So this is the syllabus of first unit test exam only. After unit test exam will be online or offline, but might be this year online we have to take. And timetable split up, everything we will share to you. So just for this introductory part, I just telling you for your better understanding. So in this way you have to just prepare yourself, because we have less time. September is going on, might be last week or the first week of the October our exam will be there. So you have to prepare for first unit test exam. I repeat once again the syllabus. 1.1 it is being neighborly, 2.1 the cherry tree, 3.1 expansion of ideas, and 4.1 history of English drama. In next lecture I'll start the actual section. Thank you.